In this problem, a force acting at an angle 25 degrees above horizontal is